more for Seeley and Horton to make the show. So this is going to be an interesting race. Bo Shirley, Big Bad Bo Shirley out of Gaston, Alabama, starting on the pole for this one. Casey Roberts to the outside. Brad Skinner, the Rookie of the Year, starting to the inside. G.R. Smith to the back. Tristan Seeley back there. Connor, Kenny Collins, they get to the pedal. Here we go. Casey Roberts drives it in hard, and he's got a power back around. Kenny Collins, Brad Skinner is now in position. He's going to... Casey Roberts, runner-up in the March Madness last year, going to be starting a little bit deeper. He's got to hold on. Bo Shirley to the loud pedal. Here we go. So Casey Roberts, a lot better restart this time around. He's going to take the lead from Big Bad Bo Shirley as they go into 3 and 4. Skinner's in the last transfer position, battling hard off 4. And Casey Roberts, the lead lap number 1. Now Brad Skinner gets his eyes set on the second place man of Bo Shirley. Tristan Seeley trying to work his way in. He's a little bit further in the back, but he's passed 2 cars so far. Now Kenny Collins is coming after Brad Skinner. Kenny Collins down at the bottom. He wants him. Kenny Collins doesn't have any points based off last year points. 3 laps in, Skinner trying to hold him, coming to the line. Oh, Brad Skinner, Kenny Collins side by side. Kenny Collins got that Longhorn down at the bottom, but the Bruce Belt 17-0 rookie has got to fight him back and hold on. Kenny Collins getting all kinds of loose. He's going to give up too much ground on Brad Skinner, and that's going to kill him. Meanwhile, out front, the Georgia Bandit, Casey Roberts. God almighty, that motor, that screen coming down straightaway. Big Bad Bo Shirley got his capital car working great in second and third. Brad Skinner, the pride of Colbert, Kenny Collins, the last car out right now. But Casey Roberts, man, oh man, that Cushman Payton body car showing out right now in the first of 2 PPM product females. Seven laps complete. 3 laps left in this 10-lap PP and Pollock B main number 1. Kenny Collins running out of time, trying to run down the 17-hour midnight Brad Skinner. The bullhorns are out for Casey Roberts. Kenny Collins don't walk back down Brad Skinner. He took a peek up under him out of turn number 2. The white flag's out for Casey Roberts. Skinner got to hold on. Collins knocking on the back door and they go into turns 1. Collins is there. Skinner shutting the door, but give it to the Georgia Bandit of Casey Roberts. He wins PPM product number 1. Second place to Bo Shirley. Kenny Collins, 1 last stab, and Skinner's got to hold on. So Skinner transferring and Collins are missing. So that was a big impact for the provisional starting spots. Casey Roberts will pick up PPM Products B main number 1. Let's hear it up for the Georgia Bandit. It's going to start on the pole with them, make a 2nd. Austin Horton 3rd. Austin Hubbard out of Seaford, Delaware 4th. Zach Mitchell 5th. Anthony Sanders 6th. Eric Hickson will start 7th. Billy Lambert 8th. Kyle Pierce 9th. Kevin Wilson 10th. And Sean Thomas will start tail end out of turn 4. They get to the loud pedal. PPM Products B main number 2 underway. Wide for 2nd, Austin Horton at the bottom, Zach Mitchell picking it in there. Manka gonna battle back to the outside as they come out of turn number 4. Give it a Hornet second, but lap number one being led by TJ Reed. Ah, Manka's got a bobble. Here comes Kent Quick to the inside on four. He's going for a transfer position. Manka, the Savannah, Georgia driver up top, and he's going to pull back to Zach Mitchell. So Zach Mitchell now moving up. Austin Horton in the final position of points to not have to use a provisional. So Manka now outside transfer position. Eric Hickerson getting up on it. Hickerson down to the bottom trying to get under Manka. He's got a bobble and that's going to cost him. So right now the Ackworth assassin TJ Reed showing the way. Back where Georgia driving that beautiful black and white capital race car. That boy showing that Ackworth swag on four as they cross the halfway marker. TJ Reed doing it to him. MPP and Prowlers B main number two. Even though it's not a battle for a transfer position, this could be a provisional. Upset if Hickerson can get around Manka. Time running out, three laps to go on this one. Your top three coming to the line, two to go. TJ Reed, Austin Horton, JYD, and Zach Mitchell. Manka, the first car out there making the black 60, and Eric Hickerson trying to get in. And TJ Reed's gonna take the white flag. Get on them, boys. They get into one. One lap left. Marshall Green, Shane Clinton. Your boy's gonna do it to him in PP and Pollock B main number two. And he will start 18th to 9. Horton goes second and third to Zach Mitchell. Manka come home fourth. And Eric Hickerson, fifth. Kyle Pearson, sixth. Anthony Sanders, seventh. Austin Hubbard, eighth. Billy Lambert, ninth. Sean Thomas will round out the final position for PPM Products B main number two. Hey, Richard, can you still hear me?